could be?
A vamoosh. Hello, Pocoyo. Had a nice day?
Hello.
Had a happy with your vamoosh?
I wonder what Pocoyo
is
doing. Oh!
Yes, what is it? Oh!
What's that then?
It's a tent.
Know what that is?
It looks like the Grief Lol, but it looks different with the hammers or anything. I don't know why. Oh, so that's why we're having a tent, is because we're going camping.
What is this exciting? Is anyone else going with us?
Yeah.
I know who that is.
Pato's going camping too.
Great. When have you got any luggage, Pato?
Do you think really?
Do you really think we need that?
A flower? Pocoyo, you can get your things too. Come on, Pocoyo, take your stuff. What?
Really, I don't think there'll be a bathtub where we are going. Dear, when will I die? So, dare I say it? Is that all, Pato? Or,
no! Oh, yeah!
I just realized we've got all of this stuff in the bathroom.
Yeah!
And we haven't packed anything to eat yet.
Yeah! If you don't bring it, then you'll get hungry.
Oh,
fridge? Right. Is that even all? Yes, we can go now. Wait, we forgot about Ellie. I always forgot about her.
Just your teddy?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good news. I think we're ready. Put your teddy on board, Ellie, and let's go.
Yeah.
I'm afraid we might have put too much into the vamoosh. I think it
weighs
too much for it to take off. Pocoyo, Pato, what do you think we should do to get the vamoosh flying again?
Yeah. Can you help with these campers, everyone? Yeah, you must take. You must leave something. The heavy stuff, like the watering can. Come on, Pato. And you can leave some other stuff.
Now, everyone, I'm afraid you're all going to need to leave some things behind. Just look at Ellie, leaving her one and only thing behind.
Yeah.
That this camping trip is really about all of us spending time together.
Yeah. Whatever you mean. Okay, go. Yeah. 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 Do you know that's your things? All right. Huh? leaving? Aw, I miss the Venmoosh.
Across the ground, at least. But it appears to have gone camping without us.
Yeah.
You may not be able to go far away on your camping trip now that the Venmoosh has gone. But maybe you don't need to.
You have your friends around. Will you look at that?
It seems that it's sometimes just as pleasant to stay camping as it is to go camping.
Yeah.
As long as you have everything you need.
Your friends.
Hooray for Pocoyo!